Good morning. It's Monday, November 28th. I'm Tim Holt.
Good morning. I'm Patrick Allen. The JHS report is next. The Jeff High School Art Club students will be a two-day Christmas crafting workshop. Students should be in grades 3 through 5 and must be able to attend both the Friday and Saturday session, Friday, December 2nd from 5 to 7 p.m. and Saturday, December 3rd from 10 to 2 p.m. Cost is $30. Contact Ms. Strzok at Jeff High immediately for more information.
The Devil's Den is open for all students during all lunches. The Devil's Den is located across from the cafeteria in the main hallway and has all kinds of Jeff High gear.
Balfour will be here to take junior ring orders and senior announcement and cap and gown orders Friday, December 2nd. The cost for a cap, gown, and tassel unit is $45. All orders after January 1st will go up to $50.
The JHS Fashion Club will hold its first meeting Thursday, December 1st at 2:30 p.m. in the room H135. The club will feature fashion shows, fashion events, and guest speakers. The club is open to anyone interested. See Ms. Beckman if you have any questions.
The Winter Art Show is coming up December 7th through the 14th in the Jeff High Media Center. Opening night is scheduled for Thursday, December 8th from 3 to 6 p.m.
The JHS Report is happy to air your announcement. Have a teacher or staff member email the announcement to Mr. Gross, and we will do our best to make sure that announcement gets on the air.
We will have the JHS weather forecast and your latest Jeff High sports after the break.
This holiday season, shop, dine, and skate in downtown Jeffersonville. The Jeffersonville Parks Department is bringing a little bit of Rockefeller Center to downtown Jeffersonville with the opening of the Jeffersonville Ice Skating Rink. From November 25th through January 1st, it's exciting ice skating for the entire family. The ice rink is located at the corner of Spring and Market Streets. Cost including skates is just $8, $6 each for groups of 10 or more. Visit www.jeffparks.org for rink times, discounts, and other events.
Good morning, I'm Will Hannah with a look at today's JHS weather forecast. Today, periods of rain, high 52, rainfall near half an inch. Tonight, periods of rain, low near 45, chance of rain 80%. Tomorrow, a steady rain in the morning, showers continuing in the afternoon. Snow may mix in, high near 45, chance of rain 70%. That's a look at your JHS weather forecast, and here's a look at JHS sports with Isha Blackshear.
Good morning, I'm Isha Blackshear with a look at the latest Jeff High sports. Evansville Bossy boasted 65-58 victory over Jeffersonville boys at Johnson Arena Saturday night. Scoring for Jeff were Allen with 15, Whaley had 10, Roland 8, Jordan Ellis 7, and Drew Ellis 7 each. The Jeffersonville High School girls basketball team picked up their first win of the year Friday night with a 72-42 thumping at Jennings County. Levada Robertson had 21 points, Lakin Roland 17, and Arisha Hines 10 to lead scoring for the locals. Jeff moves to a 1-3 record on the year. Over the Thanksgiving weekend, the Jeff swimming and diving team started their regular season contest with Terre Haute and Quad Dales at the Terre Haute North High School. The girls went 2-2 with wins over Terre Haute North and West Lafayette while losing to state top 10 Mount Vernon and top 20 Lawrence North. Event champions for the girls were Hannah Martin in the 200 medley relay, 100 fly, 100 back, and 400 free relay, Kia Gwynn in the 200 medley relay, Carly Judd in the 200 medley relay, 200 IM, 500 free, and 400 free relay, Alexa Waldrop in the 200 medley relay, 50 free, diving, and 200 free relay, Elizabeth Brown in the 200 free relay, and 400 free relay, Katie Scott in the 200 free relay, Sam Glover in the 200 and 400 free relays. The boys went 4-0 defeating West Lafayette, Mount Vernon, North Lawrence North, and Terre Haute North. Meet champions for the boys were Evan Lopez in the 200 medley relay and 100 fly, Lucas Hennigan in the 200 medley relay, Austin Smith in the 200 medley, 200 free, and 400 free relays, Ty Arthur in the 200 medley, 200 free, and 400 free relays, Zach Blankenblaker in the 200 and 500 free, and 200 and 400 free relays, T. Martin in 50 and 100 free, and 200 and 400 free relays. Both teams will be in action again tomorrow night as we host HHC rival Seymour. Anyone who plans on playing football next season needs to attend weightlifting sessions held on Tuesdays and Thursdays in November and December. That's the latest Jeff High sports. Stay tuned. Final word from the news desk is next.
This holiday season, shop, dine, and skate in downtown Jeffersonville. Three exciting holiday events are coming up Saturday, December 3rd, starting at 3 o'clock on Spring Street. It's the annual Holiday Cookie Stroll. At 5 p.m., it's the Jeffersonville Light Up the Holidays Parade. Then at 5:30 p.m., it's Light Up Jeffersonville in Warder Park. Enjoy music, dancing, refreshments, a visit from Santa, and free trolley and horse carriage rides. This holiday season, shop, dine, and skate in downtown Jeffersonville. Attention Clark County residents, thank you for voting Moby Dick Seafood your number one choice for seafood in Clark County. We serve high-quality cod sliced and breaded daily. Delicious onion rings sliced and breaded daily, never frozen. We are located at 1700 East 10th Street in Jeffersonville. Open till 9 Monday through Thursday, 10 p.m. Friday and Saturday, and 8 p.m. on Sunday. Stop by and enjoy a whale of a sandwich.
Would you like to do something special for a friend for their birthday? You can with a JHS birthday greeting. It's very simple. Bring 6 pictures and $5 to the JHS room, H130, and we will help you say happy birthday. That's the latest Jeff High News, and I'm Patrick Allen.
And I'm Tim Holt. Thank you for watching the JHS Report.